Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today I'm with Darcy and his brother, and so pretty much we're taking out his boat today. We're just down at Rye. I'm gonna take it out. Maybe go swim with some seals, go for a bit of a scallop dive. Might do a bit of a squid, but we're gonna try and aim for some flathead, and we also got the spear gun, so we'll go for a bit of a dive. We found this little reef in about 10 meters of water that we're gonna go check out too, so yeah, see you out there.
We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out. Out on a terrace, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm
waiting. Alright guys, so we're down at the scallop spot. Darcy managed to break his phone on the way down.
Yeah.
So we got all our stuff on. We're gonna go down, try and get some scallops.
Get away from your parents, you look so proud. Standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet. Out on the terrace, we breathe in the air of this small town. On our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it. Getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, we were staying in Paris. We were staying in Paris. We were staying in Paris.
Alright guys, so here's where me and Darcy went out and swam with the seals down at the South Channel pile, right there. So yeah, these are just some clips. Alright, right at this moment here, I didn't capture it, but you did get to see the seal start to come up, but at that point, the seal had actually grabbed onto my flipper and tugged me down, and at that point, me and Darcy kind of just crapped our pants. Like, we full just started just bolting it straight to the boat, but yeah, it was quite funny, to be honest. Alright guys, so for some reason the audio wouldn't work for this part, but right here is when we start trying to get some flatties, so.
Oh, that's good, huh? This was super good.